First, how did each of y'all come to be a part of Rooster Teeth and Achievement Hunter? And did y'all ever imagine... Did y'all ever imagine doing this for a living?